On May 2nd, we will be showing the Invisible Children video to raise awareness of what it's like to live as a child in the country of Uganda. Invisible Children is a documentary film about three young men, a camera bought on eBay, and a trip to Africa that ended up becoming much more than they ever anticipated. In northern Uganda, more than 800,000 children are displaced from their homes. The Think Kindness campaign, along with the Student Council of Fernley High School, will be launching our own citywide night commute, where we will launch the campaign with a screening of the Invisible Children documentary film. Then, just like Invisible Children got 80,000 people to sleep outside their homes and displace themselves, just like the children in Uganda, we will displace ourselves and spend the night in an undisclosed location. We will write letters to soldiers overseas who are displaced from our homes and risking their lives for our freedom. We will also write letters to see if we can create our own recycle project within the entire city of Fernley. We together can make a massive difference, and on May 2nd, we are going to make a difference.
The only way you're going to hear about this is through MySpace, text messages, or email. So to find out the location, jump on your MySpace, jump on your email, or attend the Invisible Children screening.
The date is May 2nd. Honor your peacekeepers. Wear a white t-shirt.
What everyone needs to bring is a pen and paper, a candle as well, and also a sleeping bag. Bring cardboard boxes, no tents at all whatsoever. And also remember that you're going to be packing out your own trash. So if you want some water bottles, a midnight snack, go ahead and bring that type of stuff. Absolutely no alcohol at all whatsoever. You will be kicked out of the event right away. Did that come across okay?
Yeah.
Should I say it again? Absolutely, the most important thing also, no alcohol can be at this event. We're here to support the troops, we're not here to have a party hour. We're here to make a statement and to also make sure that we can say thank you to those risking their lives on a daily basis for our freedom.
Invisible Children got 80,000 people outside, how many people can we bring?
Invisible Children got 80,000 people to show up, how many people can we get?